To remove an item from the iPod shuffle, connect device to computer. Launch iTunes if not launched automatically. Select iPod Shuffle under Devices. Select Item tab, Music, Audiobook, or Podcasts. Select the item to delete. Press the Delete key on your keyboard. Click Remove on the dialog box. The item is deleted from the device. Eject and disconnect your iPod Shuffle.